song. Actually, Nikki's going to tell you about it because Nikki, it was actually kind of Nikki's idea.
I did my little bit of A&R on this. Back when we were recording the album, there was a song that I'd heard and suggested to the lads, and everybody loved it. And then when we spoke to Louis and Simon, they knew it quite well. And they said, yeah, and I think it was very apt for me because it had twin babies during the summer. So it was really good. The lyrics are very, very apt. And obviously Shane's a father too. So to sing that song was very emotional tonight. I think it's one of the best songs on our album. And probably should have been the first single off this album, to be honest.
It's better than Home. I think this is better than Home.
That's what I'm saying. But yeah, we've got our good songs, original songs to come from this album. So we're very excited.
It's not actually our next single, this
No, album. It's a song that we're going to be doing till Christmas on some TVs. And then our next single is a song called Against the World.
You know, it's kind of nice in a way, you know what I mean? But to a certain degree as well, it's kind of like back at the beginning when we auditioned, you know, for Simon and stuff and for Louis. You do get that vibe that you're on the X Factor and all that. The boys stroke my face as I talk.
It's irresistible.
It's irresistible, isn't it? But it's on plan then, you know what I mean? I know, but you know, it's great.
Been around it long enough now to see everybody coming up asking Simon and Louis for their autographs, and it's great, you know, why not? Happy days for them.
Sometimes we want to get their autographs.
We all get nervous when we meet Simon nowadays.
Yeah, we all want to.
Nicky gets excited.
I think the two of them are very good friends, but I think they do like stabbing each other. I think what they're doing on telly is real. They're like, you know, it's always something personal, or they go on about each other's clothes or each other's taste in music, and it's all a big slag, but like, you know, it's great TV too, like it's the X Factor.
I think the final will be
Ridian.
Leon, Ridian, and Same Difference.
He's psychic, isn't he?
Thank you very much.
I honestly think that they are the three best in the competition for three different reasons. They reach out to three different...
What's the three reasons?
I think Same Difference.
Same
Difference.
They're very different.
Young people.
Oh, you've heard Simon say that. Stop copying.
Okay. I'm sorry for watching the show. What else is there? Ridian, he's you know, musical. He's like a West End theatrical massive voice. Then Leon is the pop star. He's the young guy. Everyone will vote for him. He's got the Scottish vote, which never goes down. It's always great. And he's a pop star. He's getting better every week. And this week I think he was flawless.
Can we finish the interview by coming right over here to Louis's rail? Let me show you. Let me gawk one for a minute. Can I just solo that out, please? And can we finish on Louis's pink coat hanger?